So in this video, I want to show you how to add water to iRobot Roomba Essential. To do this, first we'll need to click on this button right here and then remove the entire dustbin. Then on the left, you can find the place where you need to add water. It has a drop of water icon on it. Just open it and then pour in water. And that's it for this video. Hope you like it. Please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.